The seventh edition of the Harvest Money Expo is still on. Hundreds of people from all walks of life are still thronging the venue to learn about the latest agriculture products and innovations. Today was a special day for the children as they got free training from the various exhibitors.
You introduce milk, half a liter of milk, to the mixture. So after that, 24 hours after introducing the milk, you can now use your lactic acid.
You need cotton or toilet paper. You need a disposable plate that you can poke holes under. And you need a blender or a mortar.
Most importantly was a session conducted by pupils of MST Junior School. These wowed the audience with their expert knowledge on different agricultural activities and technologies.
Arousing hormone is a substance that boosts the growth of roots of a plant or a seedling. So farming is a very interesting project.
The children also shared their source of inspiration to participate in agriculture. They say, besides farming being a subject in their school, they appreciate that with agriculture, the future of this country is secured. They called upon fellow children to come to the expo to get more knowledge on farming.
Children of any age can do anything. You can become a farmer, and also farming helps you to boost your confidence, for example, when you're going to exhibitions and so on.
Dr. Emma Nalima, a renowned farmer and a director of MST Junior School, explains why children should be encouraged to join agriculture. Nalima further urged parents and guardians to ensure that their children do not miss the golden opportunity to learn about farming.
Policy making. So if these children come from this young age knowing that they'll be making better policies, they'll do, if they're engineers, they'll be making things for irrigation, for the farmers, all that.
To schools, Nalima says agriculture should not be just handled as a topic, but rather as an activity for all learners.
And we teach the three things every African should know: time management, value of money, and the culture of saving through farming. If every African knows that, we shall have a better place.
Meanwhile, the exhibitors are still showcasing various items at the expo. These include, among others, modern farming equipment. The participants also thanked Vision Group for organizing the expo. These included Medad Lubega Seguna, the Busiro East Member of Parliament, who urged government to invest more in irrigation, value addition, and agriculture research.
We have comparative advantage in our, you know, farming sector, because our fertile lands still exist, even when we have sold a significant portion of our land. Number two, animal husbandry is the way to go.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.